So generally the geyser falls under the homeowner's insurance, especially in sectional title. You'll find that the insurance will cover a faulty geyser, and that would be something that's structural and that the landlord would be responsible to maintain.